mean, it really scared me because I was like, I know their cat's not here, so what is running behind my legs on this porch?
Tom Heffernan and his wife Tammy got quite a surprise when they went to check on their neighbor's home in East Wallingford on March 6.
Pulled the fuel delivery ticket off the door of their porch, and I felt something run across the back of my legs. And I was like, oh, what's that?
What he saw shocked him.
That's a bear cub. That's not right. They shouldn't be out this time of year.
That's when Heffernan called the local game warden, Tim Carey.
Heffernan says the warden thinks the bear might have been hibernating under the barn or the porch next to it.
Heffernan and the warden were able to catch the bear using this crate.
When Tim tried to approach it, it tried to get away, obviously. But at that point, we had blocked it in.
And wildlife expert Forrest Hammond says the bear was brought to Ben Killam's Wildlife Rehabilitation Facility in Lyme, New Hampshire.
He's a renowned authority worldwide on actually rehabilitating cubs.
Hammond says the Heffernans did the right thing by calling the game warden and says the family is part of the reason this story has a happy ending.
Call your local game warden, yes.
Can't stress enough, though, it's best to keep your distance. You know, these things are wild animals. They're not tame. My boy.